Hi everybody, welcome to Edupedia World. This is part 3 of JLPT N5 grammar. So far we completed 10 sentences in this session. In this video, we'll see another 5 new sentences. Clear? So let's start. Bumpo 11. Yubin kyoku dash kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. Yubin kyoku dash kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. What is yubin kyoku? Post office. Kitte is stamp. Wo is the grammar particle. Kai root form is kawu, which means to buy. Ni is the grammar particle. Ikimasu root form is iku, which means to go. So, yubin kyoku dash kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. I am going to the post office to buy stamps. Okay, this should be the sentence. Now, let's see the first option. De. Yubin kyoku de kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. What is de at? So, if you use de here, it becomes I am going at the post office to buy stamps. Does it have a meaning? No. So this is ruled out. The next option, A. Yubin kyoku e kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. What is A? To the destination. So yubin kyoku e kitte wo kai ni ikimasu means I am going to the post office to buy stamps. So this is the right option. Let's see the other options as well. O. Yubin kyoku o kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. This doesn't give any meaning at all to the sentence. So this option is also ruled out. Last option is no. Yubin kyoku no kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. What does this mean? I am going to buy post office stamps. There is nothing like post office stamps. You can buy stamps at post in the post office, but not post office stamps. Okay, so the right option is A. Yubin kyoku e kitte wo kai ni ikimasu. I am going to the post office to buy stamps. Clear? Bumpo 12. Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki kaisha de tomodachi dash kasa wo karimashita. Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki kaisha de tomodachi dash kasa wo karimashita. Watashi is I. Wa is the grammar particle. Kino is yesterday. Uchi is home. E is to the destination. Kaeru is returning home. Toki is when. Kaisha is office. De is the particle indicating location at. Tomodachi is friend. Kasa is umbrella. O is the grammar particle. Karimashita root form is kariru, which means to borrow. So what does the sentence mean? When I got home yesterday, I took my friend's umbrella at the office. Clear? Now let's see the first option. No. Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki kaisha de tomodachi no kasa wo karimashita. What is no? No is a connecting particle. So, tomodachi no kasa means friend's umbrella or umbrella which belongs to friend. So, this is the right option. Clear? Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki kaisha de tomodachi no kasa wo karimashita. Let's see the other options as well. A. What is A? To the destination. Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki, when I got home yesterday, kaisha de at the office, tomodachi e kasa. So this means to the friend. A is only used to indicate location, to the destination. Okay, so tomodachi is not the destination. Which is the destination here? Uchi, which is home. So A is ruled out. O. Watashi wa kino uchi e kaeru toki kaisha de tomodachi wo kasa wo karimashita. This is completely wrong. Okay, so this doesn't make any meaning at all. This option is also ruled out. Last option is to. 私は昨日家へ帰るとき、When I got home yesterday, 会社で友達と傘を借りました。I borrowed friend and umbrella at office. You don't borrow friend, right? So this option is also ruled out. The right option is no. 私は昨日家へ帰るとき、会社で友達の傘を借りました。Clear? 文法13。コーヒーもう一杯出しですか?コーヒー is coffee. もう一杯 is another. Okay, another cup of. 一杯 is cup of. 出しですか? So, let's see the options and let's choose the most appropriate one. いつ?コーヒーもう一杯いつですか? What is it's when?So, if you use it's here, it becomes, when do you want another cup of coffee? Do you think it's the right answer? Okay, let's see the other options also and see and choose the best option. Naze. Kohi mo ippai. Naze desu ka? What is naze? Why? Why do you want another cup of coffee? Is this the right one? Let's see the C option.Nani? Kohi mo ippai. Nani desu ka? What another cup of coffee you want? This is ruled out because it doesn't give any meaning to the sentence. So, C option is ruled out. Last option. Ikaga. Kohi mo ippai. Ikaga desu ka? What is ikaga? How about? How about another cup of coffee? So, this is theright option. It's is also fine. Naze is also fine. But ikaga is the most appropriate one. Okay. Kohi mo ippai ikaga desu ka? How about another cup of coffee? Clear? Bumpo 14. Ashita watashi wa pooru de oyogi dash desu. Ashita.私はプールで泳ぎダッシュです。明日 is tomorrow. 私 is I. わ is affirmative structure. プール is swimming pool. It's a foreign word and hence it is written in katakana. プールで、で is the particle indicating location at. 泳ぎ, root form is 泳ぐ, which means to swim. Dash. So, the sentence should be, I want to swim tomorrow at the swimming pool. Clear?So, let's see the options. First option is hoshi. Always remember that hoshi is used after a grammar particle like o or ga. Okay. So, ashita watashi wa puru de oyogi hoshi desu. Hoshi also means want, but it cannot be used here because it, before hoshi there is no grammar particle like o or ga.Clear? Hoshi can be used, for example, knife ga hoshi desu. I want a knife. Clear? So, the first option is ruled out. Tai. Ashita watashi wa puru de oyogi tai desu. This is the right option. Tai means want. Tomorrow, I want to swim at the swimming pool. Mono. What is mono? Thing.Ashita watashi wa puru de oyogi mono desu. This is wrong. It is like saying, tomorrow at the pool, watashi is I again. Oyogi mono desu is swimming thing. Okay? So, it doesn't give any meaning. So, this option is ruled out. Last option is koto. Koto also means thing. So, if mono is ruled out, obviously koto is also ruled out. So, the right option is tai. Ashita watashi wa puru de oyogi tai desu. I want to swim at the swimming pool tomorrow. Clear? The last part of this video, Bumpo 15. Watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yomi dash gohan wo tabemasu.私の父は新聞を読み、ダッシュご飯を食べます。私 is I. No is the connecting particle. 父 is my father. Va is the grammar particle. Shimbun is newspaper. O is grammar particle. Yomi root form is yomu, which means to read. Gohan is meal or food. O is the grammar particle. Tabema's root form is taberu, which means to eat. So the answer should be, my father eats meal while reading newspaper. Okay. Let's see the first option, Nagara. What is Nagara? It is while. You are doing something, at the same time you are doing another action. Watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yomi nagara gohan wo tabemasu. This is the right option. Clear? De. Watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yomi de gohan wo tabemasu. This is wrong. But, watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yonde. Yomide is not possible grammatically. Yonde gohan wo tabemasu is right to an extent. The sentence means, my father reads newspaper and has meal. Okay? Shite. Shite is ruled out because yomi or yoma is not a suru verb. Suru verb, for example, kaito suru, which means to reply. Okay? So, this option is ruled out. Last one is te. Yomite. Watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yomite gohan wo tabemasu. This is wrong. So yonde can be possible, but the most appropriate one is nagara. You are doing some action, at the same time you are doing another action. Watashi no chichi wa shimbun wo yomi nagara gohan wo tabemasu. My father has meal while reading newspaper. Clear? So, we have completed part 3 of JLPT N5 grammar. Keep practicing. I'll see you in the next video. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.